You know, I want to end on a note. My father was once asked by someone on a radio station many years ago that, you know, Allah has blessed you with children, and mashallah, they are pretty successful in the deen and in the dunya and so on. How did you manage this? Give us from, you know, your page, a page from your book. He said, that was Allah. I was busy taking care of the children of the underprivileged, and Allah took care of my children. Which is true, because my father, subhanallah, has established institutions solely and exclusively for the underprivileged in Zimbabwe. And subhanallah, there are thousands of young boys and girls, and even older people, people older than myself, because it started before I was born. And subhanallah, there are thousands of them who have benefited, and they have benefited others, and the others have benefited others. And there is Allah. Allah takes care of your children, you take care of the children of others. Are you ready? Some of us don't even take care of our own children. We're not even bothered about anything. It's just about me, my business, my pride. I need to do what I want. Many of us have bad habits which we need to work on. How are we going to disseminate goodness when we don't have that goodness in us? So develop yourselves, my fathers, my mothers who are out there. Get some goodness. Get a link with Allah. The world is bleeding at the moment. We need a lot of solutions. Those solutions only lie in what Allah and His Rasul, sallallahu alayhi wasallam, have taught us. May Allah Almighty bless every one of us.